GreenGeeks is a web hosting solution that claims to provide web hosting that's fast, secure, and eco-friendly. If you're in the market for a web hosting provider, you'll want to consider GreenGeeks. But if you're just starting your search, we can help. Visit our website at technologyadvice.com to get a free overview of IT software and some recommendations for each category. Click the annotation in the top right corner of your screen to get started. And if you find this video helpful, please like, comment, and subscribe down below. GreenGeeks is an eco-friendly web hosting provider for all website building needs. Although it specializes in WordPress hosting, it also supports a vast array of content management systems. It allows organizations to build anything they need without hassle on a fast and secure server. GreenGeeks offers shared, reseller, VPS, and dedicated server services for users just starting out, all the way up to the professionals. It also provides various webinars for those who want to get more out of building their websites with data centers in Chicago, Phoenix, Toronto, Montreal, and Amsterdam. This eco-friendly provider puts back 3 times the power it consumes into the grid in the form of renewable energy. Every aspect of its hosting platform is built to be energy efficient. GreenGeeks is priced per month and has 3 plans available: Lite, Pro, and Premium. As the plans progress in price, they also include more and more features, including unlimited websites, better performance, nightly or on-demand backups, and object caching. Pricing is approximately $10 to $25 USD per month at full price, but GreenGeeks does have occasional discounts available. All 3 options come with a 30-day money-back guarantee and have a 300% green energy match. Additionally, GreenGeeks will plant 1 tree for each account on their platform. GreenGeeks works hand-in-hand with WordPress, but also integrates with many other systems, including Drupal, WooCommerce, Joomla, Weebly, and more. GreenGeeks' dedicated servers are suitable for business owners and website operators looking for enhanced performance, reliability, and security. GreenGeeks uses Lightspeed's caching technology and optimized web and database servers, all of which facilitate fast data reading and writing, serving pages up to 50 times faster. GreenGeeks enables businesses to create an unlimited number of subdomains and park or redirect as many domains to their main domain as necessary. GreenGeeks monitors WordPress for malware and other possible threats and vulnerabilities via combined automation and manual efforts. If detected, GreenGeeks notifies users immediately and helps clean the WordPress website if infected. Additionally, GreenGeeks uses Immunify 360, DDoS protection, and SSL certificates to keep the website secure. This platform gives users their own Linux-secured virtualized file system in combination with its account isolation technology. This ensures accounts on the system are unable to see or access other accounts, protecting against malware and other malicious activity. However, users should be aware that because GreenGeeks is a Linux-Unix web hosting provider, it doesn't offer Windows Server hosting or any hosting which would require Windows-based technologies. The provider delivers fully managed VPS, or virtual private servers, that come ready out of the box with cPanel WHM pre-installed and configured. The VPS is also optimized for performance and security, and comes with regular updates for OS, kernel, and PHP. GreenGeeks supports migration from other hosting providers and brings web application firewall protection. It's a good idea to get multiple quotes before choosing a web hosting solution. If you're interested in GreenGeeks, you might also want to consider Bluehost, DreamHost, HostGator, or Hostinger. Thanks for watching. If you found this video useful, please like and subscribe down below. Still not sure if GreenGeeks is right for you? Visit our website at technologyadvice.com for our free list of the best IT software options available today. Click the button on the left to get started.